everybody, professional angler Mike Iaconelli here, and I gotta tell you, I love fishing. And fishing in Maryland is amazing. My first experience in Maryland was on the upper Chesapeake Bay. In one day of fishing, I caught a largemouth over 4 pounds, a smallmouth over 2 pounds, a striped bass, a catfish, and a redfish all in the same day. That's the versatility of fishing on the upper Chesapeake Bay and really highlights why Maryland is my top choice whenever I go fishing. Give it a try, fish in Maryland. You're gonna have a great day.